We're gonna rock this motherfucker from top to bottom. Texas! It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone, just hit the east side of it. On a mission trying to find Mr. You know what? All you hoes know what's up with 213. So I hooked some left on 213 with some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers put some gas, so I said, I'm stuck. I'm a glide to swerve. You know what? They straight hit the curve. There's some horny tricks. I see my homie as some bitches all in his mix. I'm getting jacked. I'm breaking myself, I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my ring, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up, they all around.
Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound.
The niggas talking dick before they start to clown.
I best pull out my strap and lay the hustlers down. They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town. Let me contemplate, I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the cut
and one in the hole, Nate Dogg.
It's about to make somebody's turn home.
Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to just throw your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. I said throw your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. I said throw your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. And if you're down with your homeboy Warren G, somebody say, oh yeah!
I let my gaddy flow. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't go, sit back and observe.
I just left a gag of those over there on the curb. Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-D. The Warren to the G.
Just like I thought they were in the same spot.
Indeed, it's some desperate. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child was in need of something. One of them days was sexy as hell. I said, hey,
she said my car's
Brown Rock, Texas, would you let me ride?
I got a car full of holes and it's going real sweet.
What's the next stop, girl? The next stop is the
Motel.
Come on, just throw your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. I said throw your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. I said throw your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. And if you're down with your homeboy Warren G, somebody say, oh yeah. I'm twicking into a whole new era. G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass, woo, and the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we bring melody. G-Funk, where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm. Come on! If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. Hey, it's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. Come on, and if you smoke like I smoke, then you're high like every day. Hey, and if your ass is a buster, 213 will. You're motherfucking right. Check this out. Before